Hallelujah. Come on, you give God some. You better sing Terrell. Really, boo!
My goodness, Katina Rosemont, absolutely fabulous. Never give up. I heard that bottom too.
You better sing, Terrell.
You all were wonderful. The audience truly appreciated your style.
Thank you. God bless you.
And your look. Girl, y'all going places in this one right here.
Yes!
I mean, you have a face and a style that, and it's just, you got this television look.
Yes, you do, boo.
This is going. And that beautiful round black face. Amen. Just gorgeous. No reason you're from South Carolina, that's why. You know, South Carolinians have the skin texture. Because they came into that, you know how the diaspora was, right? You know how when we came to America, you know the port in South Carolina where most of us were dropped off in many instances. And then we bring this hue from the northern part of Africa like this girl has. And this obviously in her blood is so beautiful.
You better know.
Yeah, and you keep that style as long as you can. I know it might be a problem sometimes. Take it off when you get ready. Come on over here with that little red. See, we used to seeing y'all with blonde hair, you know, mixed in. You know, did you know Africans were very decorative women? Their women were, I don't know why people tend to think that because these women today have attached hair and different colors of hair and all, that it's just a new thing. It is never a new thing. Real Africans have been using dyes and for their clothing and for their faces. Even the men paint their faces for war and tribal separation. So don't let people fool you about how we look in today. We've always been creative, haven't you? You get tired of fixing that hair, just go buy your wig and cover it up. Paying all that money and sweating it out. You know what that is. And this tall one here. Yeah. You single?
Well, no, she'll
be there. You're a singer as well. Okay, you're very tall. You're tall as I am. But I love it too. Your group is wonderful. You put together a wonderful group of ladies. Do you have a CD out?
I do. I have a CD. It's called Nothing Missing, Nothing Broken. You can get it on my website, www.katinarosemond.com. That's CatinaRosemond.com.
And you can sing. Absolutely. Excellent. Yeah. So, you know, when I send these tapes off of all these people that performed today, I'm going to make little notes beside of all of them because everybody has been on stage. It's been excellent.
Yes.
And then here you come, never get up, never. And then this pretty black girl back here shaking her head. You know, shaking her head. It was gorgeous. It was so love. All right.
Oh, he loves Terrell.